Hi everybody, my name is John Ellis and this is an Uphill Media update. And the reason I started that way, if you're familiar with this channel, is because there's some people who are not familiar with who we used to be, and the cover that was on there showed Bernie 2016 TV. That's this channel. We just changed our name when we left the primary cycle with Bernie Sanders. Still doing the same thing. So if you've just come here for the first time, welcome. My name is John Ellis and this is a volunteer media network that functions for the revolution, and we do a lot of different things with a lot of different groups, and I'm going to talk a little about that. If you know what this all is, hey, welcome family members, and thank you patrons. They're about to take your money again, and I really appreciate that because I need it. I got a broken screen over here. I don't know why a third of one of my monitor screens just decided to go color bars, and it's you know, I got to replace it. There's nothing I can do about it. You're going to cover that cost, so thank you so much. And I don't know, this next month, September, is going to be probably the last month that we'll be putting money into Patreon, assuming all goes well this evening with the creation of the nonprofit, which is where what we're doing. We have the big meeting tonight with Larry Taylor. He's got all the documents ready. We're ready to create that. But I'm getting ahead of myself. I want to back up as we got... Hello, everybody, patrons, family, everybody that's donating. Everybody that's donating outside of Patreon, you send me checks here. Everybody that sends donations and goodies, thank you so much. Shirts, whatever it is, you guys keep me going. We're family, so thank you all so much. And we're doing more. There's a lot going on. I'm excited about it. The proposal is out. What am I talking about? I'm talking about the proposal that I sent to Our Revolution. And I've had a couple conversations with them. I'm waiting to have another meeting. But they have my proposal. And that proposal is basically to train the Iowa OR teams on how to use basic Google Hangouts on Air and the communication systems that we created here to grow their network, to organize regular meetings, to organize their groups, and then eventually to create their own media network that will do what we do here, but focus on the Midwest and Iowa because it's such a battleground area. And so I'm waiting to have another conversation about that, and hopefully we'll get that, we'll make that happen. That's very cool. I mean, that's like 2 years in the running there. Two years ago when I started Bernie 2016 TV, that's what I wanted to be doing, was working closely with the leading progressive groups to use these systems to communicate. And now, after 2 years of learning a lot about how this stuff goes, how democracy works, how to lose and understand what that means, and what defeat means, and how we rise and fight against it, we're in a better place to do that. We have a seasoned crew. We're working on the communications with Our Revolution, and we're connected with a lot of the other groups. The independent groups are unifying together to promote our narrative and win the progressive battle. So I'm excited about that. Uphill gets real. I kind of talked about that already, where Larry Taylor has done all this work, and Betsy and other people, so many volunteers are doing this work. And tonight we're going to get together and we're going to look at the docs. We're going to go through it, and hopefully we're going to agree and sign this stuff and move forward. And then we'll actually be a 501(c) or whatever it is. And I'm not going to have anything to do with the business end. I'm just going to focus on this stuff, hopefully. Anyway, it's exciting. I really want to thank everybody that's involved with that, because that's a big endeavor. Bernie events. Today there is a Bernie event, maybe. I don't know if we're going to get a stream for the first part, because C-SPAN actually owns the rights, because the bookstore decided to sell the rights to C-SPAN, which I think is really, and it's not the bookstore really, apparently it's Macmillan, whoever actually owns the book that published the book for Bernie, they got to decide where the rights go to stream for this. I don't know why. So I don't know that we're going to have a stream for that. Maybe C-SPAN will be nice about it and release it live. Maybe they won't. If not, there's an Afterburn thing. Scott's going to be there. Hopefully we'll get a good stream from where it's at. And there's a couple people that are going to be talking there. Not Bernie Sanders, but it'll be Pete D'Alessandro and somebody else. He's running as a progressive, a burner in Iowa. So tonight is going to be weird. I'm not really sure what we're actually going to bring, based on the fact that we're kind of we're kind of in between these regular cycles, but Bernie seems to be going back out on the road and hitting the rallies again. I just heard that he's doing one on Labor Day. So we're going to try to continue to do more Bernie events. And we have a good relationship with LiveView. And I want to say thank you to LiveView. They continue to work with us. They continue to support us. And we support LiveView. They have done so much for the revolution in terms of technology and helping us understand it and working out and relationships and deals so that we can continue to use the LiveView Solo. So I really want to thank them for that. We will be doing, as Bernie continues on the rallies, we will continue to broadcast Bernie streams as much as we possibly can. EB Specs. I'm going to drop a link into the description of this video to a spec sheet for an engagement broadcast system. It's the basic components that you would need to put together what I have here. I finally took the time to write a list. It's a minimum spec list. You can do much better than what I list there, but all the components that are listed are what will make it work. So I just want to make that clear. And seeds. If you want seeds, I got lots of seeds. They're souvenir seeds, let's make that very clear, but they are souvenir cannabis seeds for the revolution, and you can shoot me an email, info@bernie2016.tv, give me an address, and I will send you some seeds. Lar, just need your address, and we'll get them to you. That's it, everybody. Thank you so much, and we'll see you a little later on today. If you join us for the Bernie thing, it's 7 p.m. Central, I believe is when that's starting. Otherwise, see if we're awake in the mornings. That's Tuesday, Friday, and Saturday. And then we have We the People that's running Wednesdays. And we're going to start doing a Monday night as well. So we're so many candidates to interview. We've got Mondays and Wednesday nights picking up on We the People in September. The Pseudo-Intellectuals runs every other week. The Progressive Oregon Show with Larry Taylor runs every Sunday morning. And I know I'm probably forgetting shows, but we got a lot going on. Thank you for being here. This is Uphill Media. Uphill all the way.